So today we're talking about toxic positivity. And I had to look up the term when a client mentioned it. It means plastering over a situation with smiles and platitudes and vague positive things without really digging into the situation. And in my view, that actually isn't leadership, it's the opposite of that. So of course, no leader wants complainers or naysayers. And so people come with complaints and it's the leader's responsibility to challenge them, to come up with solutions and recommendations, and then to help them with a positive energy to solve problems. But when people come to point out those problems, for a leader to use their power to just dismiss people out of hand because they're not being positive enough is a grave mistake, in my opinion, and it's not what a leader should do. So when people come to you, please ask them open-ended questions, dig into the issue, challenge them to come up with solutions, and then use that energy to propel the organization forward. Thanks. Have a great day.